Okay, so some good news for drivers this morning.
Yeah, the city says it has filled over 100,000 potholes this year. I've hit a few of them. Now, DPW says crews have responded to more than 5,600 service requests. In the past, they've had to wait on asphalt, but this year, they've been able to get materials out earlier.